Again, it's heartbreak warfare. Good to know it's all a game.